It was so funny because it was like the most. Even when, in like 2013, I was like, this is ridiculous. It's like fingerless gloves is like gamer high speed. Like, this is the best thing ever.
Yeah.
So.
But no.
Yeah.
But no.
I mean, they did all sorts of stuff. It was crazy because it was like they were competing with Twitch. So it was like for years they had like their
competing with Twitch.
Oh yeah, back in the day they thought they were gonna like take Twitch down. They thought
they have their own website.
Yeah, machinima.com. They